nothing out here.
Social skills.
BID on the threat and engage. Initiating a search of the area. Threat in the area. Need a location.
I think we have enemies in our sector.
Copy that. Everyone be on alert.
Contact. Find their location. ID threat location and engage. They're here. Getting visual confirmation.
I know they're here somewhere. Heads up, boys. I think someone's out here.
What do you know about the outcast meeting place?
Hey! Hey! I told you everything I know!
Tell me, what do you know about the outcast?
That's all my intel. Let me go.
Enjoyed the contact?
I've got something for you, if that's what you mean.
Today, you'll do.
Glad to hear it.
Where's the photographer?
Sentinel got him. He didn't make it.
It was courageous what he did. His work will survive. We'll see to that. Make sure it serves a purpose.
It's more than what most people get.
she rest in peace.
We're under attack! Take cover!
Thank you.
it!
Hi. No need to be afraid. I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. You got any idea where I could find her?
We'll tell you all I know.
Help me with some information, would you?
I wish I had more info.
Awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.
Let's find him.
Thank you.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold of this shithole or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia, any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there the weather is sweet, women are soft.
Yeah, what's the Rhett team?
It's retaliation teams. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center, send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now, look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit? Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
messing with us. Let our guard down and they hit us. Stay alert. For bad guys.
Jesus! Shit, they're here!
Stand to! Looks like we got trouble on our doorstep.
Ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher. How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Thank you. Jesus. The bleeding's not stopping.
Just keep pressure on. Hey! Stay awake.
I'm awake.
Now, those nasty drones I just fought, did you design them?
Partly. Flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust the programmed behavior.
Yeah. He's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type.
Me? Stay with me, Paula. Stay awake. What makes Flycatcher dangerous, huh? Why is he so badass?
When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
A Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
Hey, this woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on. I'll be all right.
You're the, Outcasts.
It's not like we chose that name. Makes us sound like a biker gang.
Yeah. Something like that. I guess all the good terrorist names were taken, huh?
We are not terrorists.
They never are. Always freedom fighters, revolutionaries, political activists.
And who are you exactly?
I'm Nomad. And right now I'm looking out for Paula Madeira.
You're one of the soldiers from the helicopters.
That's right.
We tried to help some of you, but we only found dead bodies.
Why would you try to help us out?
Because we need friends. Even if they do look like the Brute Squad. The world is more dangerous to humans than ever. I'm Haruhito. I used to be an engineer at Skelltech, and I was happy, but then some of us found out a Skelltech secret. Project Deus?
Never heard of it.
You've heard of transhumanism. Some of the scientists on this island want to force the next step of human evolution with technology. Project Deus wants to make computers that are more intelligent than humans.
Well, that shouldn't be too difficult. Most people I meet are as dumb as rocks.
Would you really want a computer running your life? We came to live here because J-Skell promised us a libertarian paradise. Project Deus would put computers in control.
And now you're here to fight that.
Damn right.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
Been hearing that a bunch of drones attack some civilians.